It's sad because I got lucky, but luck isn't really a thing in this.
Captain Narvel, hier ist Sevchenko.
I thought it crashed then.
Seth, keine Ahnung, was Sie sich gedacht haben, aber es hat funktioniert. Gute Arbeit. Seth, nicht viel raus mit ihm. Alle Einheiten, Feuer frei.
Oi, could be playing Doom.
Narvel.
Instead, I'm watching fucking Michael Bay levels of explosions on some giant fucking. I don't even know what it is. So. Don't challenge me to play these games. Who are you, Jammer? Were you in another one of the games? Oh, she's dead now. Walker from Spec Ops: The Line doesn't like that.
Ist nur eine Fleischwunde.
Oh no, she's instantly okay. Out and fine.
Hooper, fliegen Sie uns hier raus.
Fleischwund. Bite your leg off.
Sir, Sir,
ich brauche das Funkgerät.
Wir bekommen keine Antwort.
Jammer, Rico, hören Sie.
Sir,
Captain.
Niemand antwortet.
Mitkommen.
Wo gehen wir hin?
Wir bringen die Sache zu Ende.
So, if you've watched this freaking playlist, I do apologize. We're still quite a way away from an end. Anything? But, oh, it's this guy. I'm gonna be using this. Thank you very much. Now let's find the men so we shoot them in the head. No. Like that. Oh my god, where did the door go? There it is. Imprecise. If you crouch, it doesn't steady your aim. Even though you're actually steadying your body, it's a legitimate thing you should legitimately do when you are firing a gun. It doesn't do anything in this game, of course. I don't know. Thanks for the view of your crotch, man. That was super helpful. Oh, are you back on the turret already? Am I just supposed to advance? I'm not quite sure what my job is. Yeah. Okay. Let's run all the way over here and get the other gun out. And advance! By advance, I mean... Oh, hello over there. Yeah, this is pointless using this gun. Oh. Right, I've never played this game with crosshairs, so... I don't know if it's any easier to use if you have crosshairs. For some reason, that MG is the hardest gun in the game. I will shoot you several times in the groin. You will not die. I won. I ain't gonna get, but I won. I won that as well. Fudge. What is that delay there? Have I got a pop gun? That guy forgot he was. don't know. I mean, I always play these games on the hardest difficulty. I always play them. I might, you can see me doing it in every game I play on my channel, because you play it on the hardest difficulty, that's when it requires skill. Like me, you don't have any skill. You don't have skill. Because you're me. So you start finding alternate ways to do shit. The second you start finding alternate ways to do shit, you start exposing the second you start doing this stuff, not the way that the game wants you to, you will expose the brokenness of the game. Because it's unable to handle your... I guess? It doesn't expect you to do shit the way you do. And then it's like, I wasn't expecting that. Enjoy your breakfast. So this is a very visually impressive set. We're going to get a gun anyway. This giant robot glory. I don't know what it is, I don't know where it came from, I don't know the purpose of it. I'm assuming that's a rail gun. Probably not. I love rail guns. Oh, all my squaddies have come. And we're going to shoot this giant robot, and it's going to fall in half, and it's going to explode. Look at it. It's impractical. Because in a war zone, all you need is arm blades, and you can easily be thrown over a railing. Then all my talk about the impracticalness of the walk, I have no idea how these little spaceships they've got. Yeah. Fucking stay up in atmosphere with gravity.
Seid ihr okay?
Yeah.
Sam?
Yeah, I've been okay.
Verdammt, versperrt den Aufzug.
Rico, los! Ich werde folgen.
Sam, Sie kommen mit. Alle Einheiten zu mir. Bringen wir es zu Ende.
I think we get on a... Yeah, shoot all the shiny bits. I have no idea if I'm going to be able to pull this off at all. See, look at that. I tried to adjust my aim, and the game went, no, I want you to look here. Don't zoom in, don't try and aim with your imprecise aiming. Yeah, this is going to take fucking so many attempts. Look at that. How could I see what I'm doing? Okay, in real life, if you shoot me, I don't get fucking weird black and white vision. I've never been shot, so. I've had other injuries. I get weird black and white vision. Fucking tear stains. Red tear stains. Blood, because oh, I've been wounded until I grow my face back. I was way worse than this guy getting shot. Good luck thing. Do the other thing. So it's a visually impressive shooting gallery where you can take this, you basically take this giant fucking thing apart piece by piece. It explodes more rockets despite the fact. Now, those ones are anywhere. See, I stopped to look at the visually impressive set piece then. I missed all the shooty bits. don't think this gun overheats either. I've been not firing because I was worried it was an overheating thing, but it seems like it just fires forever. Okay, I'm not supposed to do that now. I thought I was supposed to do this, yeah. Look, it's shooting at me. Last American Navy ship after the virus, blah blah blah, explosions. All you did was knock his gun off. I can't fucking see. Shooting gallery and you can't see what you're shooting. I think these guys are doing most of the damage, which is impressive. I'm sure it's hard to do it. I'm just like... What am I supposed to be shooting now? I don't know. Oh, it gets so much worse than this, you'll see it. I think we killed the crew. Although why you put the crew right at the top of the unarmed section? Falling over? Yeah. There is a much worse section much later on at the end. That's terrible.
So ist das richtig. Mehr nicht? 60 Mann?
Es gibt keine Schiffe hier unten. Die einzige Möglichkeit hier wegzukommen sind die Space Lifts.
Wir sind einfach zu wenige.
Hey, wenn wir untergehen, nehmen wir so viele von diesen Scheißkerlen mit wie möglich. Sonst war alles umsonst.
Die müssen da oben doch einen Kommunikationsraum haben.
Um die Erde zu warnen.
Mehr können wir nicht tun.
Sie haben ihr Bestes getan. Das haben wir alle. Okay, Leute. Los geht's.
Nein, nein. Das ist Strassen. Wir hatten doch eigentlich überhaupt keine Chance. Hier und jetzt. Und wir leben dennoch. Dafür gibt es einen Grund. Jetzt hör zu. Wir wissen alle.
Emma does the dying fleet just does the flying. I don't care.
Und wenn wir auch nur einen einzigen.
I think this is an inspiring speech, but I'm not inspired.
Aber wenn ich schon sterbe, dann sollen sich diese Scheißkerle an meinen Namen erinnern.
All right, someone there was a bit too enthusiastic.
Der geborene Redner, was?
Gemma. We will free you from a life of having a generic soldier face in the background.
Gebt die Warnung aus. Wir nehmen den anderen. Ihr haltet den Angriff auf.
Weg! Holt die Station runter! Bewegung!
He does look like the guy from Spec Ops, it's weird.
Jammer ist raus!
Laserzündung vorbereiten. Viel Glück, Leute.
Holy shit, I think we're at the end of the game. This has only taken like 6 days, because I... the evil kill zone. What are they called? Hellgast. Space fortress that I've never heard of. I'm sorry, I'm sure this is your favourite game in this franchise, it's brilliant. This is the second game in the franchise that I've played. First time it's supported the game that I've beat. And it's not because it's tough, it's because it plays like ass. And it's not because it's aged, because... you can see me play games much older than this on my channel and rock them. And fail.
Da kommt das Empfangskomitee.
But you see, you show me stuff like this, and I just want to know.
Okay, Leute. Wir
how does it work? What makes that ship fly? How does it maintain orbit? I've been recording for over an hour now.
Alle Mann raus und in Deckung, sobald die Tür aufgeht.
I'm going to pause it. Because last time I came away and it dumped me right back at the start of the level. So I'm going to stop it here, let that render, go say goodnight to the dog because apparently he just went to bed. GG. I've had a cigarette, that's it. I've just done all of that last 2 hours in a row. It's now 29 minutes past 10 on Friday night. I'm still not playing Doom. Because I wanted to have something to upload. I like how you were running forward while looking back at me. Right, spider bots. Look at that, my crosshair is on it, man. What the hell is that, man? Okay, that time it was. I'm really hoping the audio levels have been alright, because they weren't for the first, like... Jesus! Fuck off! No, I died. Oh, I'm up. Shoot that guy in the dick, because we're playing Medal of Honor suddenly. What gun's that? It's a submachine gun. It's useless. It's not useless. Yeah, that actually might be better than what the crappy assault rifle I've got. Na bitte, so gut wie neu. If I can get that shotgun, maybe I can do some damage. Oh, fudge. Fucking spider bots. Oh wow, there's like an auto-aim. I didn't know that. It's not very good. Oh my god, this gun is terrible. Where's the shotgun? That's the LMG. Ugh. Let's try not to die. Wait, that didn't... Ow. Fuck you, guy. Maybe that did some damage, I don't know. It's hard to tell if you've got... There is audio that I can hear, but my TV's set to 1, so it's not exactly the best audio. Just get to here, I guess. I think there's a war going on down there. Nope. Oh, the textures have gone on the gun. No, that's the gun's textures. It just looks different because of the lighting. Oh shit, I remember this bit. I remember getting stuck here. Should we really be throwing grenades in space? Seems like a bad decision. My PS3's overheating. It's like, no. Oh, GG, mate. Shotgun sniper for the win.
Fühlen Sie sich jetzt besser?
Because I'll get past my shotgun out. I swear this game better not glitch on me. I mean... We're obviously not playing this for a platinum or anything, but